guys, just a reminder that prom is this Saturday at 8 p.m. and it's at the Mary Agatha First Center. The theme is Secret Garden. Be there.
Our student dancers met great success with their variety of genres and use of color in the show titled Technicolor. With their performances being mostly student choreographed, we are very proud of our dancers and Miss Melvin for putting on such a great show. Each dance being as unique as the last, our dancers really showed their versatility, and we hope they continue to show their talents for all to enjoy.
Alright. So, what was your guys' favorite performance that you did, and why?
I would say, like, Cell Block.
Yeah, definitely Cell Block.
Because it was more than just, like, a dance. It was just, like, really appealing to the audience, and it was just more, like I said, like a dance. It was just, like, a musical theater piece. And, like, my partner right here was good. Shout out to my other one, Tatiana. And it was just cool, because it was just one thing after another, and, like, nobody knew it was coming.
It involved, like, all of the dancers to, like, take part in, like, some kind of acting, which not a lot of us have done, so that was pretty cool.
Thank you, Montgomery Dance Team, for such an amazing show.
Senate meeting, May 25th. Make sure to be there, and there's also gonna be donuts.
Yay, donuts!
What are you getting your mom for Mother's Day?
I actually made my mom a bowl in ceramics.
Oh, that's sweet.
Yeah.
Just a reminder, guys, don't forget that Mother's Day is May 8th.
Grew up in New York City and Massachusetts for high school. What is my educational background? I studied literature as an undergrad, and then I have two graduate degrees, one in education and one in English. My overall teaching philosophy is to try to bring together the intellectual and the emotional, because it's all related, and connection between ideas, connection between teachers, students, connection and community. An English teacher, well, it depends. English teachers can have laser focus on grammar. That's never really been my style, or vocabulary removed from a text. And just memorizing things, but I like to approach it as storytelling. It's about literature, it's about life, it's about making meaning, it's about the real world, political, social, emotional, all of it. I love working with the Montgomery staff. I've been here for, I think, 16 or 17 years. Time flies. I really appreciate my colleagues, particularly the people in my department. They're some of my best friends. English department. Mostly I want to see, more care being put into the facilities. It would be great, you know, to have functioning bathrooms, to have nicer surroundings. I think most people agree with that. I think that would make a big difference in the overall morale for students and teachers alike.
Hi, I'm Delaney, and I'm your 2023 junior class president.
I'm Natalie, and I'm your junior class vice president.
I'm Haley, and I'm your junior class secretary.
Hello, I'm Jafet Torres, and I'm an active member in the Smash Club. Recently, the Smash Club held a tournament. 8 competitors went in, and only one could emerge victorious. A Smash tournament works that everyone faces an opponent in their first round. Winners move on to the winner's bracket. Losers get docked down to the loser's bracket. And if you win all of the loser's bracket, you get to face the winner of the winner's bracket in grand finals. If you lose in the loser's bracket, you are out of the tournament. And if you ever lose in the winner's bracket, you get moved down to the loser's bracket. I think the tournament was a great success. I've seen a lot of people giving it their all, and as long as they walk away with no regrets, I think it was a successful tournament.
Hi everyone, I'm Joe Browser, I'm your 2023 ASB President.
I'm Ava Parmley, I'm your ASB Vice President.
I'm Kaden, I'm your NSB Accountant.
What's up guys, it's question of the week, and this week we're going to ask, who would you guys go to prom with?
I'm here with Katie. If you could go to prom with anyone, who would you go with?
Probably Parker McCollum.
It's going to be Ryan Reynolds.
Valid.
I'm here with Brandon. If you could go to prom with anyone, who would you go with?
I would go with Yoda.
If you could go to prom with anyone, who would you go with?
Jacob Elordi.
I'd go with Kylie Jenner, she's pretty bad.
Alright. I'm here with Sydney. If you could go to prom with anyone, who would you go with?
Either Michael B. Jordan or Travis Scott, because they're both cute.
I'm here with Eric. You could go to prom with anyone, who would you go with?
Your mom.
No, Eric.
That's it for question of the week. Those were some good answers. There's only 2 bulletins left, so stay tuned for next week.